بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا يرضى. إخواني في الله، بارك الله فيكم. Let me bring up the book on the screen. بارك الله فيكم. Where are we? نعم، نحن في الصفحة 34 بعد 100. 34 بعد 100. ولكن no reason for to open your books. I mean, pardon me for saying something so ridiculous that we're on page 134. Y'all don't need any books. You're on a closed book any situation. I want you all to remember, barakallahu fikum, the 12 pronoun sequence. What's the 12 pronoun sequence? Ana wa nahnu, huwa, hiya, huma, hum, hunna. Well, anta, you're right. Anta, wa anti, wa antuma, antum, antunna. Then huwa, hiya, huma, hum, hunna. Okay? So I'm going to give you one sentence. Okay? Y'all listen up. I'm going to give you one sentence, jumla ismiya, Muhammadun maridun. And you're going to put that on kana. You're going to go through kana Muhammadun. You're going to say, I'm going to give you one sentence, huwa maridun. I'm just going to make it a pronoun. And you're going to use kana. You're going to say, huwa kana maridun. All right? But we're going to start with ana. Ana kuntu maridun. Nahnu kunna marada. Debbie. نحن كنا مرضى. أنا هو كان مريضا. هي. I'm going to give you the pronoun so that you don't have to worry about the sequence. هي كانت مريضة. We're going to say نحن مريضون. Is مرضى is the plural for مريض. It's just the plural. But we don't want. You're going to say كان. You're going to say أنا كنت. نحن كنا. هو كان. هي كانت، هما كانا، هم كانوا، هن كنا، أنت كنت، أنت كنت، أنتما كنتما، أنتم كنتم، أنتن كنتن. I bust it out, right? But you're going to mention أنت before that. We're going to try. Without the khabar? There's no sentence without the khabar. Brothers and sisters online, listen, we're going to start with you. Ghalib, they put you in the driver's seat today. Okay. I'm just losing the bank. Baby, inshallah. Abdul Sabah is on his way. Yusuf, where's Abdul Sabah? Tayyip, listen, we have, we're going to start with Anna. Anna Maridun, you're going to start with Kuntu. طيب انا مريضا. Listen, انا مريضا is a جمله اسميه. كان واخواتها enters upon جمله اسميه. نعم انا مريضا. You're going to say كنت, then you're going to say كنا, then you say كنت وكنت وكنتما وكنتم وكنتن, and you're going to change مريضه. You're going to run it through. Okay, and I got your back if you fall short. I'm not, I promise, I won't kick you out the class. I promise. All right? Tayyip Indigya. Ghalib is going to do Ana Maridun. You're not going to have the same one, Maridun. You're going to have Ana Musafirun. You know? You have Ana Talibun. You're going to have Ana Jadidun. So be careful with the plural. Indigya Ghalib. Ana Maridun. You're going to use Kana. You start with Anna, you're going to go through the 12 pronouns. Good. What's that? Nahnu.
Kunna marido.
Again, nahnu.
Kunna marido.
Marido. Kunna marido. Anta.
Kunta marido.
Maridan. Right, maridan. Na'am. No, kunti. أنتِ.
كنتِ مريضةً. مريضةً.
I take your time. This is what we want. Now you got that. You have to add the muthanna. You have to add the tathniya at the top, but it's mansubin. كنتِ مريضةً. I want the tanwin. I want to hear the tanwin. Don't escape but say مريضَة. No. I want the tanwin. نعم. طيب again. أنتِ.
أنتِ كنتُ مريضةً.
Again. أنتِ. Right, I'm gonna try to aim before you shoot. Don't shoot, there's no rush. Antuma, what do you say? Antuma, Kuntuma. نعم مريضين أو مرضى because it's جمع مرضى right. that مثنى dual is the least جمع نعم because you can say كنتما أو مريضين that's not no problem مريضين كنتما مريضين نعم كنتما مريضين نعم أنتم
كنتم مريض
أنتم
كنتم مريضين
مرضى كنتم مرضى مرضى is the plural for what? مريض the plural for مريض is مرضى نعم أنتن
كنا مريضان مريضان
How do you make something feminine plural? What do you add? Maribat. What's the N? Is it going to be Fatiha Surah Dhamma? Tin. Nah, Maribatin. Nah. La, la, yeah, right. Kuntunna. Nah. Tayyab, huwa.
Maribatin.
Nah, here.
Maribatin.
طيب هما
كانوا
هما
هما
نعم
كنا كنا مريضان
لا لا هما
كنا
كان
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 مريضان
كان مريضين كان مريضين نعم كان مريضين هم
كانوا مريضون مرضى
كانوا مرضى نعم كانوا مرضى وكنا طبعا هن نعم صحيح هن
مرضى
How do we make something مؤنث جمع مريضات طيب that was just like a dry run in the cavern so now that Abdul Sabah like that ana musafirun I'm going to give them the jumla al ismiya ana musafirun you're going to add kana to it you're going to go kuntu wa kunna wa kunta wa kunti wa kuntuma wa kuntum wa kuntunna wa kana wa kanat wa kana na'am Before that, Ikwa, before that, we're going to make today kneading the dough. I want y'all just to go through the verbs. We're going to stop. No cover. It's like this. It's not like that. It's like this. Tab, we're going to slow down. We want to help. I'm not trying to make it hard for you. I want to make it easy. Go through all... كان وأخواته with the correct verb. أنا كنت. نحن. Run it all. No cover. No. We're going to see. Then we're going to add the cover. Go ahead.
What's my word?
كان. Where's كان? Start with أنا.
أنا كنت.
Keep going. Run it down. All 12.
أنا كنت.
نحن.
نحن كنا.
نعم. أنت.
أنت كنت.
أنت.
أنت كنت.
نعم.
نحن.
أنتما.
نعم. أنتما كنتما.
نعم. أنتم.
أنتم كنتم.
نعم. أنتن.
أنتن كنتن.
Good. هو.
هو كان.
هو كان هي.
هي كانت.
هي كانت. نعم. هما.
هما كان كان
كان هم
كانوا
كانوا وهن
كن
كن ليس عندك ليس stop from أنا right. أنت
لست
نعم
لستي أنتما لستما أنتم لستم هو
أنتن
أنتن لستن
نعم
هو ليس
نعم
هي ليست
نعم
هما لسا
هما
هما ليس
ليس نعم
ليس
نعم
هم ليسوا
نعم
هن لسنا
لسنا طيب عندك أصبح أنا
أنا أصبحت
نعم
نحن أصبحنا
نعم
أنت أصبحت
نعم
أنت أصبحت أنتما أصبح أصبحنا
أصبح أنتما
أصبح
أصبحتما أنتما أصبحتما نعم
أنتم أصبحتم
right.
أنتن أصبحتن
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 right.
هو
هو
أصبح
نعم
هي أصبحت أصبحت
good هما
هما أصبحتما
هما It's add an aleph to the word. It's the aleph.
Asbaha.
Asbaha. No. No, whom? Add a wow. Asbahu. But you want to say asbahu, you want to put the number on the back. Asbahu. Asbahtum. Asbahta. 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 You want to put the number on the back. Asbahta. No. أصبحوا
أصبحوا
right. وهن
أصبحن
سعد النون
أصبحنا
سارة عندك يا عبد الصبور سارة how we doing online are you following along gotta follow along I want to simplify it don't go all bored and oh, this is boring okay I used to tell myself it's boring Do it three times with no stutter and see if it's boring. Three times, no stutter. No stutter. You think you all that? Yeah, come on. And nobody could do it. I can't do it. You know what I'm saying? Then it's not boring. You know? Sara, start with Anna.
Anna, Sirtu.
Right, with a kesser. Sirtu. Not a scene. Sirtu. Sara means to walk. Sora means to become. So you have to teach, you have to get that straight. Sara is where Sayara comes from. Sara means to walk. And it's also Sirtu. But this is Sora Sirtu, a sword. I'll make that clear.
Ana Sirtu.
No.
Nahnu Sirna. Anta Sirta. Anti Sirti. Antuma Sirtuma. Antum Sirtum. Antunna Sirtunna.
Hua.
Hua Sara.
No.
Hia Sarat. Huma Sara. هم صاروا هن صرنا
هن صرنا طيب keep the microphone with you now I'm going to give you the مبتدا and the خبر I'm going to give you a جملة اسمية I don't want to give you زيدن I want to leave out زيد I just want to have a pronoun Ana musafirun. Use the same verb, sara.
Sirtu musafirun.
Now, I became traveling. I became a traveler. Sirtu musafirun. Na'am. Nahnu. Wait, hold on. Now, keep in mind two things. The plural, and it's mansuban. The khabar. It's plural if it's plural, and it's mansuban. This is kind of what akhawataha makes this, the khabar mansuban. It makes the khabar mansuban. Nahnu.
Nahnu sirna musafirina.
Good. And anta.
Anta sirta musafiran.
Okay, but I want you to, before you shoot, aim, say it. I'm going anta, tan. Don't do it like that. See it totally. Say anta. You can leave off anta. Sirta musafiran. But anta could give you like a ground to work on. But you say anta sirta musafiran. Make the mud longer to grab yourself together. Anta.
Sirta musafiran.
Anti. Oh, that's it. Take your time. Aim, then deliver. Na'am. Huma. Afwan. Antuma.
Sirtuma musa.
Well, don't rush. You're rushing. Don't rush. Take your time.
Sirtuma musafiratayni.
Musafiraini. Right, because it's huma. It could be musafiratayni, but the asl is that it's going to be mudhakkar, if it's huma. Again.
Sirtuma musafirain.
Sirtuma musafiraini. You became travelers. Sirtuma musafiraini. Or sirtuma musafirataini. Say musatitataini. I don't even care what the letters is, but your mode is like that. Nice and smooth. I can't overstress that. Let it come out smoothly. Don't go mutafira tiny, like you try to bust it out real quick. No. Let it come out like it's just your language. Na'am. That's antuma. Antum.
Sirutum musafirina.
Right. Sirutum musafirina. Type antunna.
Sirutumna musafiratin.
Good. Sirtunna musafiratin. Do you see how you have to figure out that thing has a kasra at the end? That's what you call fasaha. That's what you call somebody who's aiming. He's able to aim quick. Now listen. You ever see like, you know, the people who have, they go in like these shotgun contests. They have a skillet. They have a disc. And they throw the disc and they follow it and they shoot it. They follow it, you know. But some people, they don't even have to aim. They can like shoot from the hip like pow. Some people, they're just good. They could just shoot without having to aim. They're good. And this is how your language is going to improve. Like in the beginning, you have to look and aim, but then you're just going to know, oh, that's a kasra, that's a fatah, that's mu'annif, that you're going to see beforehand. When you hear anti, you're going to know that's going to be mu'annif. You know beforehand. As soon as you look at the pronoun, you're going to know that the n is going to be with a ta and also has to be mansuban. You see that from the pronoun, from jump street, from the beginning. You're not asleep. You're not unaware. You took everything into consideration because you're dealing with what? Kana wa akhawata. You know. Nah-uh. But you have that in your adjustments and assessments that you aim before you shoot. And you think before you speak. Think before you speak. That's what it means to aim before you shoot. So now we're on huwa.
Sara musafiran.
Right, don't say musafiran. Where's the tanwin? Musafiran. Say musafiran. When you're speaking and you pop those tanwins like that, that's the clearest you can be. When you say sara musafiran, musafiran, sara musafiran. That's clear. That's luga.
Sara musafiran.
Right. Here. Don't you see the challenge? It's a challenge there. It's easy just to say, huwa musafirun, hiya musafiratun. It's like everything is dumba. Now you have canon, yeah, and you have to change that at the end. It's a challenge now. It's a challenge. Type. That's here. Huma.
Sarah.
صار مسافرين وصارتا مسافرتين. Right, for whom? طيب هم
صاروا مسافرين.
صاروا مسافرين. Now if you say صاروا مسافرون, that's like you didn't study. That's wrong in Arabic. You can't say صار مسافرون. Has to be مسافرين. Because that's what كان does. كان وأقواتها, they make the خبر منصوبا. You can't say that. So some people get up and they speak and they give them the khutbah and you're like, صاروا مسافرون. And you're just like, where did he study? Like if he doesn't know Luga, what do you think about the other things that he studied? You know? You know? طيب, هن
سرنا مسافرات.
سرنا مسافرات. Good. عندك يا غالب أنا موجود. You're going to use can. You're going to use ليس. ليس. Now start with أنا. أنا موجود.
ليس موجود.
Again?
ليس موجود.
No, because where's that? That yeah is going to get dropped. Why? Because we put a sukun on the scene. التقى ساكنين. So we got dropped in there.
ليس موجود.
But don't say then. Don't say then. Say then. That's what it's a fatatain. It's not just a time when you say mawjudin, mawjudin. It's not then, mawjudan. Meaning it's a fatah. What is a tanween? It's a noon that's at the end of a word that's not written. Okay? But the fatah is still there. It's called the fatatain. It's mawjudan, dan, not din, din, not dan. Has to be a fatha, camel haraka. Nah. Right. Yusuf. Nah. Done. Nah. Taib again. Anna.
Laysa.
Anna.
Less to mawjudan.
Good. Nahnu.
Less nah mawjudan. I mean,
take your time. Aim. Aim. No, don't say anything until it's totally considered.
Less nah mawjudan.
Lasna mawjudina. Lasna mawjudin. Like somebody's talking to you on the phone. Are y'all in the masjid? Lasna mawjudin. We're not at the masjid. We're not present. Lasna mawjudina fil masjid. What does that mean? We are not present in the masjid. Lasna mawjudina. Online, are y'all with us? No. Sit. Y'all gotta sit up. Y'all gotta sit up. Put them drinks on the side. Y'all gotta get with it. Nah, y'all there. Don't slouch. Don't slouch. Nah, barakallahu fikum. Tayyib. Lasna mawjudin. Anta.
Lasta mawjudan.
Mawjudan. Nam. Anti.
Laysat mawjudan. Mawjudatan.
No, lame. Listen. When you go speak to people, you can't sound like you don't know. You have to be on point. You can't say the word wrong. How are you going to look if somebody says in English, you ain't present? You can't say it like that. You got to say it like the correct way. You're not going to sound right. You have to come crisp. So it's going to require that you take your time. Just take your time. So we're at Anti. So Leslie is the easy part. Put the emphasis on. We need a ta because it's a woman, and we need a fata. That's what comes to your mind. Ta fata. Nah.
Leslie
mojo that tan. But I want you to stretch the mud to give you some grace for it. Mojo that tan. I want you to stretch that. Stretch that mud. Mojo that tan. Give yourself some grace time. Take advantage of it. Why would it be 10? Why would it be 10? No, why would it be a kasra? It's only because it's mawjudatin. That's when we put the kasra. If there's an aleph with ta, we put the kasra. But if it just has a ta, why would it be a kasra when the khabar, it makes it have a fatah? Why are you bringing a kasra? It makes it a fatah.
That's
speed.
Right.
Right. وفي فاتو أكسرة يا وفي فاتو أكسرة why no why would it be a kesra no on no listen it makes it with a fatha it makes it mansub and the sign for mansub is a fatha right except that when a letter is jamak mu'annif has an extra alif wata like muslimat wa mu'minat that doesn't accept a fatha there is no muslimatan that's muslimatin it takes a kasra in place of a fatha in place of a fatha because a jamak with an extra alif wata again a jamak a plural that's mu'annif with an extra alif wata can't accept a fatha so we have a kasra in place of the fatha only that one so what if it was a group of men we're going to say mawjudina because now that ya is in place of the fatha the ya is in place of the fatha and that's what you call nahu that's what you call the arab okay let's go back anti you say lasti Musti mawjudatan. Make that fatatain. Don't say mawjudatan. Don't say datan. It's not clear. Are you up with us online? You have to be clear. You have to be articulate now. Lasti mawjudatan. Like you're asking, lasti mawjudatan? You're not present? Mawjudatan? Datan? You're going to be emphatic about that part. And you're going to stretch that mud to give you some grace time. Let's see, Mawju. When you say Mawju, do you know how quick your brain can think? Do you know how quick the gigabytes and the megabytes run in your brain? You make a computer look slow. And gigabytes running your brain so quick. Mawju. Datan. Because people give a whole khutbah, and they fuck their kids with the dumbest. They're thinking ahead of time. Yeah, so Sheikh Mukbar used to call a student up and just say, he used to say, speak 5 minutes, don't make a mistake. That's it. Speak five minutes. Meaning, and you can't come with any sukoon. You can't say, who are mawjood? You have to say, mawjoodun. No sukoon. The sukoon is like an easy way out. Who are mawjood? Mawjood. Is it mawjoodun or mawjoodin or mawjoodun? Stop playing around. Speak 5 minutes. That's difficult. We're not there, right? Tayyab, may Allah make it easy. Tayyab, that was auntie. Antuma. Very good. Lastuma mawjudataini. Oh, lastuma mawjudaini. Naam, lastuma mawjudaini or lastuma mawjudataini. Naam. Like antuma, it could be male or female. Okay? Continue. Antum.
Lastuma.
Antum.
Lastum mawjudaini. Listen.
Right, but listen, I want you to divorce. Divorce. Divorce that. Keep all that quiet. Don't shoot. Don't pull the trigger. Keep your finger off the trigger. No quick shooters. You have to aim. That gun is heavy. You gotta aim the whole. Imagine somebody's aiming, they're shooting before they even get like the gun in the direction of the duck. Like you done shot some pigeons. We want the ducks. Nah, that's in the lateral matter. You got to get that gun lateral. You got to bring the barrel down. The ducks, they don't fly high as pigeons. Ducks are low flyers. They just in the swamp. They just go, they're low flyers. So you got to bring that barrel all the way down. You got to aim. So don't do this. No stuttering. Complete the thought. Are you with us online? Listen, when you speak Arabic, complete the thought. Think before you speak. Make that your habit. Take another 5 seconds. What's the problem? Somebody gonna say, yo, when you speak to me in 4 seconds or don't speak to me at all. Nobody's gonna say that to you. Take 5 seconds. You know, tell you. أنتم وين أن أنتم نعم أنتم لستم موجودين نعم وأنتن again no don't rush don't rush أنتن بالكسرة لستن it's going to be a مشدد good لستن موجودات this is good this is a good lesson today we're not going to even go in the book this is that kind of need in the dough okay هو just take your time take your time again ليس موجودا here here right again ليست موجودة but listen I'm going to be harsh on you I'm sorry I'm listen the most important thing on موجودة and the last two letters don't let your voice go down like some people say this الحمد لله رب العالمين I don't know what I mean where's the new letter where's the rest of that الرحمن الرحيم Ar-Rahim, wait, is there a meme? I don't understand what you're saying. No, say Ar-Rahim. Let me hear the meme. Not like it's like. So now when you say here, Laysat Mawjoodatan, Datan. That's like the most important thing. Guys, are you with me? That's the most important thing. It has to be Mansoob and it has to be feminine. That's the most important thing. Harun, you with me? So you have to be emphatic there, like study now. Now is the time. Now, so we can see what's important and what's not important. But emphasis is all important, but there has to be some type of emphasis there. Okay, now where are we? That was here. Huma. Take your time. Don't shoot. Now rounds are expensive these days. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to waste no bullets. Rounds are expensive. You know? Laysa mawjoodaini. Tyrus Huma. Hum? Laysu mawjoodina. Wahunna? Laysna mawjoodaini. Laysa mawjoodaini. Hold on. Hunna. So look, when we say lesna, that's something missing there. That's not, you know, it's going to be lesna. It's going to be lesna. It's women. So when it's women, alif wata, kesra, automatic. Alif wata with kesra. Alif wata, kesra. That's the first thing in your mind. Alif wata, I'm going to bust it out. I'm going to whip it. Can't lose. That's how you like your nuts right. Like if it's a group of women, alif wata, Kesra, how y'all with us online? What are y'all doing online? I don't see your speakers moving. I'm watching y'all. Yeah, I got some type of, you know, y'all reading. Nah. Listen up. Today you all are studying. Tomorrow y'all are teaching. The class not just to teach dropping it. Yeah, I was with the Sheikh one day. We went down to the Sheikh. The Sheikh poured me some iron juice and I had some oud. I gave Sheikh some of my oud. So he said, yo, Abdul Hakim, how's your father? And I'm like, ah, the Sheikh know the pops, take those pops, he's in. That had nothing to do with it. You have to be grinding with the students. You have to go back and forth with them. You got to teach with them. You got to, sometimes got to be hard. Sometimes got to be tough. You have to tell them, no, do it again. No, do it again. No, do it again. That's what matters. No, say it again. You're going to remember these days. When you speak in Arabic, I'm like, yeah, I remember we had to go, I bumped my head, scratched my knees. I made so many mistakes. Yeah, that's what the learning process is. Nah, tell you, Harun, we was waiting for your turn. You got Kana. And it is Ana Mashgulun. Ana mashgulun. You're gonna draw good can. You're gonna go mashgul. Ana mashgul. I'm gonna say. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna start with Ana. You're gonna start with Ana.
مشغولا.
كنت مشغولا. نعم. نحن.
نحن.
بدون وكان.
كنا مشغولين.
نعم. You're going quick, but that was good. كنا مشغولين. I'm going to lean on the noon because it's مشدد. Don't say كنا. Say كنا مشغولين. Take your time so it could come out clear. طيب. أنت.
كنت مشغولين.
So where's the fatha? So it's a nice fatha at the end.
كنت مشغولين.
Right. I want you to say مشغولين. Make gul. Make it long. كنت مشغولين. كنت مشغولين. كنتي. I mean, auntie. I'm sorry, auntie.
كنت مشغولين.
It's a woman now. When you say it's a woman, it got to be feminine. You got to clock in. I'm sorry to laugh. I'm sorry to laugh. I don't mean to laugh. Yes, no question of it. She's still a woman.
Oh,
she's still a woman.
Kunti
mashgulatan. Nah, she's still a woman. Like, you take the catchment out, she's not a woman no more. Gosh, what heart is this time we live in? Dad, give a woman a break, Harun. Give the sister a break. She was tired. Kunti. Antuma.
Antuma?
No.
Antuma? كان
مشغولين. No, أنتما has to be كنتما. أنتما we're on كان.
What did
I say? I said أنتما. You say كان.
كان. Oh, yeah.
But was أنتم. نحوما كان أنتم.
You say أنتما.
أنتما.
Oh, كنتما.
Right.
مشغولين.
كنتما مشغولين. Good. كنتما مشغولين. أنتم.
أنتم كنتم مشغولين.
Very good. Again, كنتم.
كنتم مشغولين.
It's not مشغولين. It's مشغولين. I want that mud. Nah, make that mud. Okay, أنتن.
كنتن مشغولات.
Right, listen. If it's a woman, it's a group of them. Aleph, Wata, and the Kasra. Like, it's no way you can make it. You got to get it. Now, I'm Hua.
Laser.
No, it's not Laser. It's Kana.
Kana, right. Kana, Mashgulin.
Again.
Kana, Mashgulin.
But I want a fatah. I'm sorry, I'm gonna be hard. It's not mashgulin. It's not lan. It's mashgulan. Lan. Good. Good. Here.
Kana
you know, do the way here. And when I was in Yemen, I had students from Kerala, as I mentioned in the book, Kerala. And they were from southern India. I make each one stand up when it's their time to read their thing. You have to stand up and read. But now we're in America, we don't have to do that, right? Okay.
Here, right?
Here.
Yeah.
Kana.
Kanat. Kana mashgulatan.
Again, here.
Kanat.
مشغولتن. Okay. و هما
ما كان مشغولين.
Again.
كان مشغولين.
مشغولين.
مشغول
Right, make that a good mud. Kana mashgulaini wa kana mashgulataini. No, kana ta mashgulataini. It's going to be kana ta mashgulataini. No, huma. Huma could be kana or kana ta. Okay. All right. Hum.
Hum. Hum. Kuntu mashgulina.
Hum, 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 hum. Just need a while.
Oh, kanu mashgulina.
No, kanu mashgulina. Wahunna?
Kunna mashgulatin.
But what about the wow? Why don't you say mashgulat? You say mashgulatin.
Kunna mashgulatin.
Kunna mashgulatin. Naam. Tayyib ya Dawood. You have asbaha. Let me say. Can you leave it with, hold on one second. Hold on one second. Let me flip through here. Leave it mashgul. Nah. But the first one is what? It's nah, the word, what's the word you have? Asbaha. Nah, asbaha.
Asbahtu mashgul.
Asbahtu mashgul. Nah. Nahnu?
Asbahna mashgulin.
Mashgulina. Nah. Okay. Anta. Now, anti. Again, anti. Mashgulatan. Laysa latan, mashgulatan. Now, wahuma. Again. Asbaha mashgulaini. Naam. Okay. Antum.
Asbahtum
mashgulatain. Again. Antum.
Asbahtum mashgulain.
Mina. Asbahtum mashgulina.
Yep. Asbahtum mashgulain.
مشغولين طيب اصبحتن عفوا انتن
اصبحتن مشغولاتين
مشغولاتين again انتن
اصبحتن
عبد الصبور again انتن
اصبحتن مشغولاتين
مشغولاتين نعم هو
أصبح مشغولا
مشغولا هي
أصبحت مشغولة
مشغولة again هي
أصبحت مشغولة
نعم هما
أصبحا مشغولين
نعم وهم نعم أصبحوا مشغولين وهن
أصبحنا مشغولات أصبحنا مشغولات
مشغولات again هن
أصبحنا مشغولات
طيب طيب عندك يا عيسى This one's a little hard, Isa. Usually, I won't get the hard one. You have mazala. So it's gonna, mazala is gonna be like, mazala, mawjudan. Maziltu, mawjudan. Naam. Anti, mazilti. Nahnu, mazilna. Naam. So it's just mazeltu, mazelta, mazelti, mazeltu, mazelna, mazelna. So our sentence is mawjud. Okay. So you have ana.
Mazeltu.
With a kasra. Mazeltu.
Mazeltu mawjudan.
Right. Mazeltu mawjudan. I'm still here. Mazeltu mawjudan. Nahnu. Hey, go back and figure it out. We just have mawjud. We have to make it plural and have to be mansuban. Right, again, nahnu. Right, but try. This is just, it's not necessary. Don't say mawjudina, say mawjudina. Try to make that a little long. Take advantage of it to help you at the end. But it's all good. Okay. Anta.
Mazalta mawjudan.
Again?
Mazalta.
Zil, zil, zil.
Mazalta mawjudan.
Anta mazalta mawjudan. Anti. Very good. Naam. Huma. Huma. Just need an aleph now because it's two of them. Need an aleph at the end.
Mazala. Mazala.
Very good. Again, huma. Mazala mawjudaini. The both of them are still here. Mazala mawjudaini. What? Hold on. What am I doing? Until where did I go? We started what? Until we finish all them? Antuma. Okay, antuma. I'm sorry. I made a mistake. Antuma.
Mazultum.
Antuma.
Mazultuma.
Now, mazibtuma mawjudaini. Ikhwa, ya Abdul Subhat, this is Arabic. But you have to have all the fundamentals that we did before. The madi, the mudari, the amr, the mastar, then the mushtaqat al-thamaniya, then you know what ism, al-jumla al-fi'liya, then jumla ismiya, then you could get to where we're doing. Y'all have taken a lot. You understand the basics. You understand the basics. Now you have to get the knowledge. You have to get the mileage. Nah, but y'all have come a long way. Nah, it's a gradual process. Tayyib, antum.
Mazultum mawjudaini.
Again?
Mazultum mawjudaini.
Mawjudina. Daini is only going to be muthanna. Daini wadan, that's the sign of muthanna. Mazultum mawjudina. Wa antunna?
Mazultunna mawjudat.
Okay, but well, I want to hear the end.
Mawjudat.
Again?
Mazultunna mawjudat.
But we got antunna, antunna.
Mazultunna mawjudat.
Now, mazeltunna mawjudatin. Amazeltunna. Amazel. Are you still here? Amazeltunna. Amazeltunna mawjudatin. Now, and what's going to help you a lot? I can't stress this more. Utilize the mud. Use it as on your side. It gives you room to breathe. Mawjudat. Don't say mawjudatin. Like, what's the benefit of you saying quick? Mawjudatin. What's the benefit of you saying it slow? To give you the opportunity to make it correct. What's the benefit of you being quick? When you're quick, they go, wow, he knows better. No, there's no benefit in being quick. What's the benefit in taking your time to enable you to perfect it? Are you with us online? So make that your habit. Elongate the mud and take your time. Make that your habit. So when you're going to practice that, when you read your sentences, So I'm going to tell you. The people, I recognize this, they lead the salah the same they review the Quran. They review. So when you review, you just review one way. That's how they do. So when they review, they go to the routine. So when they go to lead the salah, they go, in the ladina, I'm going to go. That's how he reviews on the side. No, take your time, breathe correctly. Because the same way you review on the side when it's live, you're going to do what you was doing in practice. So now, what's going to be more? What's more? The time somebody reviews on the time they leave the salah. It reviews way more than they leave the salah. So that's little. So what about just your time now to practice? So when it comes time to talk, you carved it in the stone. You engraved it in. Can't be on the surface. It has to be engraved. So you have to review and take advantage of that. Na'am. Where are we at? Antunna. Again, one more time.
Antunna.
Na'am. Huwa.
Mazala.
Who are Mazala Mojun? He's still here. Mazala Zaydun Mojudan. We're going to leave out Zayd. We're going to do this tomorrow. This is very important. We're finished, Kana wa Akhawata, because we're going now into what? Inna wa Akhawata. We're finished. But we need that practice. But when you do Inna wa Akhawata, I mixed it with Kana wa Akhawata. Na'am. Tayyab, Huwa. We did Huwa here. Ma zalat.
Hiya ma zalat mawjudatan.
Very good. Huma.
Ma zala mawjudataini.
Well, if it's mawjudataini, has who ma zalata. Had to be ma zalata mawjudataini or ma zala mawjudaini. It only just comes from reviewing. So y'all have to speak Arabic in the house. You have to use it. If you don't use it, you lose it. Like, start speaking to yourself. Just don't answer yourself. Just start speaking to yourself. Okay. Hum.
Mawjudina.
Now, like, be convinced before it comes out. Don't get in the middle and then be indecisive. Now, fulfill it. All confidence. Diction. Na'am. And you're going to build your own confidence. I keep on doing it. I found confidence. Na'am. Tayyab Hunna. Group of women.
Mawjudatan.
Right, once a group of women, we just go, take it off into that section. Group of men, put in that section. Mazilna mawjudatan. They're still here. Mazilna mawjudatan. It's late. They're still here at this time. Mazilna mawjudatan. How are we doing online? How was the day's exercise? This is what we have to do. So tomorrow we're going to go into Kana wa Akhawata, Inna wa Akhawata. I want us to read this real quick in Inna wa Akhawata so we could just know where we're going. We're on page 137. Says we got an idea where we're going tomorrow. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ad-Dars al-Ishroon. We're near the end. Na'am. And I was just talking to my family today how to put book two together. I had to get advice. Inshallah, We're going to get on our way. And Adasul Ishroon. Inna wa akhawatuha. Akhawatuha means the things that are similar to it. Na'am, the things are similar to it. That's what it means. It doesn't mean literally her sisters, but the things that are similar to it. In the action. What is it similar to? Meaning making the ism mansubin and the khabar marfu'an. That's it. Not in meaning, but in the work that it does to the ism and the khabar. Its effect in nahu. Na'am, the effect that it does to the word. Bismillah. Qala hafidhahu Allah ta'ala. Inna wa akhawatuha sittatu hurufin tadullu ala ma'anin mukhtalifatin. What does that mean? Inna wa akhawatuha sittatu hurufin. What does that mean? I'm sorry. Inna and akhawata. We're not going to call it inna sisters. We're going to call it wa akhawata. Are six letters. In the Waqwata are six letters. Tadulu ala ma'anin mukhtalifatin. They convey different meanings. Tadukulu ala al-jumla al-ismiya. Which is a mubtada. It enters upon a jumla ismiya. Meaning it enters as something that's a total sentence. And the reason you're coming with this is to enhance the meaning or add to the meaning. Just like kanawa akawata, except that kanawa akawata are verbs that don't need a fa'il. These are huruf. These are letters. Okay? But to athiru fi asli al-ma'na bihasab al-harf. What does that mean? To athir fi asli al-ma'na bihasab al-harf. The original meaning of the Mubtada wa Khabar, Muhammadun Mawjudun. That's the original meaning. Inna Muhammadan Mawjudun, it affects the original meaning. Inna, it conveys emphasis. It affects the original meaning, bahasab al-harf, according to each letter, according to each one. Kana means this, Sora means that, Laysa means this, Asbaha means that, according to the verb. Now this one is according to what? According to the harf, according to the letter. Am I going too fast? How are we doing online? How are we doing online? Okay. Na'am. Six letters. Inna, anna, lakinna, ka'anna, layta, la'alla, and all of them are in the book of Allah. This is like, we're on our way. Y'all see the light down there at the end of the tunnel? You see the light there? These are all in the book of Allah. Let's read this last section right here. Na'am. Let's read this last section right here. Inna, anna, both of them. Inna wa anna, litawkeed. It's for emphasis. Inna al-jaw baridun. The asl of the word is al-jaw baridun. The weather is cold. But when you say innal jaw baridun, you're stressing what? You're not stressing the jaw, you're stressing the khabar. It's cold. It's like stressing, it's adding emphasis on the khabar. Nah, it's cold. Inna, what's the difference between inna wa anna? What is the difference between inna wa anna? Inna is at the beginning of the sentence, anna is during the middle of the sentence. So look at the next sentence. Alimta. Like if it was a question. It's not good to say alimta. It should also be alimtu. Alimtu annal jaw baridun. That should be alimtu. Alimtu. I knew the weather was cold. Alimtu annal jaw baridun. What if I said alimtu al jaw baridun? I knew the weather was cold. That's good, but there's no emphasis. I lost the tawkeed. But I want to emphasize, and I'm in the middle of the sentence, I have to say anna. It's not wajib, but if I want to emphasize in the middle of the sentence, I have to say anna. Alimtu anna al-jaw barid. You with me, Ya Harun? Can I say al-jaw barid? Yes. If I want to emphasize, I say inna al-jaw barid. Can I say alimtu al-jaw barid? I knew the weather was cold. You can say that, but if you want the emphasis, you have to say alimtu, but you can't say alimtu inna. No. You have to say alimtu anna, because it's in the middle of the sentence. Okay? Lakinna. Lakinna is istidrak. Na'am. Istidrak means, like, I'm going to give you the opposite of what you assume. Na'am. I'm going to say the opposite of what you assume. Like I say, as-sayara qadima. The car is old. Lakinnaha sari'a. Like you would think that it's slow. You know, I'm going to come with the opposite of what would dawn on your mind, what would be in your head. As-sayaratu qadimatun lakinnaha sari'atun. Na'am. I want you to look that we attach the pronoun to lakinnaha. We attach the pronoun. There's no, that's just, we attached it, but it doesn't have to be a pronoun attached to it. Also, there is something that's called walakin. There's no, this is not walakin. It doesn't need a wow, okay? What does this mean? As-sayyaratu qadimatan lakinnaha sari'atan, but it is fast. The car is old, but it is fast. But means it's going to give you the opposite of what you assume. That's what istidrak. Istidrak means to correct. Istidrak means to correct. Like I'm correcting your assumption. Istidraka means to correct. That's what istidraka means, to correct. Like I'm correcting your assumption. You with me, Harun? Okay, and this is how you speak Arabic. Lakinnahu. So you can say lakinni, me, lakinnaka, lakinnaki, lakinna. Ka'anna tashbih. Tashbih is making something similar to something else. Tashbih means to make something similar to something else. Ka'anna al-khatib asadun ala al-minbari. What does that mean? Ka'anna al-khatib asadun ala al-minbari. It's like if the speaker is a lion on the minbar, like he's so strong. It's as if he's a lion. Are you with us online? Ka'anna al-khatib asadun. So it does inwa aqawataha and makes the mubtada and makes it mansuban. It does the opposite of kana wa aqawataha. Kana wa aqawataha makes the mubtada marfu'an, but the khabar is what? Mansuban. But inwa aqawataha, it does the opposite. It makes the ism or the mubtada mansuban, and the khabar is what? Marfu'an. You have to be thinking. Na'am. For ka'anna, hey, do we understand the sentence online? Ka'anna al-khatib asadun. It's as if he's an asad. It's as if he's a lion on the minbar. Laita means tamanni. What does tamanni mean? Tamanni is to desire something that it's impossible to do or unlikely. It's impossible to do or unlikely. Layta shabab ya'uda yawman. What does that mean? Layta shabab ya'udu yawman. What's that? Like, what are they hoping to come back? What are they hoping? What's the shabab mean? Yeah, youthfulness, not people, this young age, this youthfulness. I wish it would come back just for one day. I'll be young. I'll be 15 again. Is that possible? So you use later on something that's impossible. If I say, laytani ghaniyan, if I was only rich. Laytani, if I only was. Naam, layta ibni kada, layta, yani anything. Layta shababi, if my youthfulness will come back, ya'ud. Layta shabab ya'um, yawman. Just one day, I could be 15 again, 18 again. How we doing online? You understand the question? Shabab is youthfulness. Layta shabab ya'ud, yawman. Just for one day. La'alla, what does la'alla mean? La'alla means hopeful. For something that's possible, either you desire or you fear it. نعم. Something you desire or that you fear. لعل الفرج من الله قريب. لعل الفرج قريب. لعل الفرج من الله قريب. That's what you say to somebody. لعل, what does that, later means hopeful, but something that's hopeful is something that's impossible. لعل is like something is possible. لعل الفرج قريب. What does فرج mean? What does فرج mean online? الفرج. What does فرج mean? What does فرج mean online? فرج is the relief of Allah. Like when somebody's in a hard situation, they're waiting for the فرج to come. Like, well, can Allah get me out of this prison? Can Allah get me out of this situation? You tell them, لعل الفرج قريب. Maybe the help of Allah, the relief of Allah is soon. It's hopeful. Don't lose hope. لعل الفرج من الله قريب. When you say that to somebody, that uplifts them. Nah. You're not going to say لَيْتَ الْفَرَجْ قَرِيبٌ like you lost hope with Allah. If you say لَيْتَ الْفَرَجْ, it's impossible. Say لَعَلَّ. Maybe Allah might get me out of it. Hopefully. لَعَلَّ الْفَرَجْ مِنَ اللَّهِ قَرِيبٌ. You have the support. You understand that? لَعَلَّ الْفَرَجْ مِنَ اللَّهِ قَرِيبٌ. لَيْتَنِي. Only if I. Only if I. لَيْتَ who? لَيْتَكَ. Laytaka tajtahid. If only you would work harder, you would take somebody. Laytaka. So the pronouns get attached to all these. Innaka wa innahu. Naam. Ka'annaka. Ka'annaka za'lan. What does that mean? Ka'annaka al-ghadban. Ka'annaka ghadban. It's as if you're upset. You know, you look like you're upset. Ka'annaka ghadban. Naam. Tayyib. Listen, ya ikhwani. MashaAllah. This is Arabic. Tomorrow we have, we're going to read these sentences. We're moving on. We're going to stop here. We had a very good class. I pray Allah bless you all. I pray Allah bless you all. We're going to move on. We're going to stop here. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.